This year, you have continued to engage with the key capabilities across all your subject areas, and again, will have the opportunity to reflect on your learning in and out of the classroom. Over the course of this year, you've been collecting artifacts and uploading them to your sector key capabilities assessment page to showcase your development of each capability and therefore be able to assess your progression by assessing yourself on the key capability continua later this term. In term four, you will have a learner conversation, which is going to highlight your voice regarding your own learning journey and how you've developed over 2021. Today, I want to talk to you about the 2021 Gleeson College Learner Profile. This year, the learner profile has been reimagined and includes additional elements that represent facets of your development and your learning. This is the 2021 Gleeson College Learner Profile. You'll notice that down at the bottom, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 badges. You have your key capabilities star graph, as well as a personal statement. The personal statement will be constructed by yourself and one of your teachers to reflect how you've developed over the course of this year. Your key capabilities star graph will be generated after you complete the key capabilities continua as a form of self-assessment later this term. I would now like to take the opportunity to talk to you about each of the Gleeson 10 badges, which are featured towards the bottom of your learner profile. The first one, Lifelong Learning, is awarded based on your engagement in extracurricular activities. The Pursuit of Excellence badge, which sits beside it, is awarded based on the percentage of merit achievements that you are awarded in each of your subjects over the course of both semesters. Pride and Success is a badge that's awarded to students that engage in activities in the wider community. This might be in sports, scouts, or other community-based events. You will have the opportunity to apply for this badge via an application during Faith and Living later this term. Directly next to it is a Service to Others badge. As our theme for this year, we wanted to provide you with the opportunity to reflect on the service that you have conducted to others within our community. Once again, you will have the opportunity to submit an application for this badge in Faith and Living during the course of this term. The application that is submitted for Pride and Success and Service to Others will be reviewed by members of the college staff, and then a tiered badge will be based and awarded based on these applications. The last two badges are on either end of the learner profile. On the left-hand side, we have a badge that reflects your percentage of attendance and punctuality. And on the right-hand side, Personal Presentation, a badge that will be awarded based on your uniform and how you represent our college. You will have the opportunity to reflect and share your learner profile during your Term 4 Learner Conversation. We are incredibly excited to be able to share these learner profiles with you, and we hope that you take all of the opportunities that are available to you as members of our community to achieve these different tiers of badges. If you have any questions, please come see me, Mrs. Morganti, at any time.